So we just wanted to remind people that this intersection is now in effect. It's now a three-way stop. And also remind the public that when you're exiting from St. Mary's Gardens, you have to yield to traffic as well. So that is in the Highway Traffic Act, that you have to yield to traffic when exiting a private driveway. That's another important factor that we want drivers to